In all seriousness, though, it's raining so fucking much outside. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Like, winter or whatever. Go away, man! Okay, I'm gonna be honest here. I don't really like the rain. When it's raining, I cannot go to school, well, university, in my motorbike. Okay? And that upsets me a lot. Because instead of being a 20-hour drive, it's a fucking 1 hour and something movement. Okay, I don't like that. I have been in the rain with my motorcycle or motorbike. I'm not sure how to say it, man, honestly. But it's not a pleasant experience. I'll tell you that, man. Because everything, you basically, it feels like a little bit that you are... Oh, I thought I had something there. It feels like you are basically on ice, or at least you think you're on ice because you think everything is super, super slippery, and, you know, sometimes it actually is. So you gotta be extra careful. Not only that, but the cars around you, they're just fucking scumbags, man, okay? Fucking scumbags. That's all I'm saying. An ultra, an 8-man ACOG. Yo, 8-man ACOG. I will actually take that any day of the week, man. Any day of the week, I'll take that.